The teams are assembled out in the area away to the left. That's the marshalling area there. And we expect about 45 or 46 teams to march in this parade. Well, His Royal Highness, accompanied by Sir Alexander Ross, is moving down to the saluting dais, which is just in front of the running track. That's about two-thirds of the way down the running track, and they're right in front of the middle of this grandstand here. But here's the arrival of the mass bands, and this is the largest services band ever to perform in Australia. And a beauty of this band, it represents the Army, the Navy, and the Air Force. And because of that, the colours are red, white, and blue. And I should think that after Rolf Harris, this should be a pretty popular song. And now there's the symbol of the games with that magnificent band, 240 pieces. The blue of the Air Force, the white of the Navy, and the red of the Army. Red, white, and blue, and here's the flag for Canada. We break some before these games are over.
That'll do me.
Now, when the band gets into position, the next part of the ceremony would be the arrival of the Queen's message, and Sir Alexander Ross is now moving across to the other side of the running track, and he will invite His Royal Highness, after the message arrives, to read the Queen's message. So the flag reaches the top of the flagpole here at the 12th Commonwealth Games in Brisbane, 1982. Symbols at each end of this stadium.